Libra, this is your reading for the month of November. This is your love reading about the person on your mind. We will see their energy towards you and what can you expect to happen. I will do a separate reading for you in which I will see what's coming towards you in love. But here in this reading, we will see energy of your specific person. Okay, so this is for Libra. Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus and North Node. I heard divine intervention. Okay, so this month you can expect something to happen. This is coming from divine. So if you are going to see some change, just know that this is the plan of the universe. Okay, let's see. You can think about your person and we will see their energy towards you. Wow. So expect a change. I did mention divine intervention. Something is going to be released and something is going to be fixed. That's what I'm hearing. Okay, so something that was the obstacle that was not working out, that is going to be released and something is going to be changed so that something can be fixed. Are you getting me? Let's see. I'm getting Scorpio and Sag energy for now. They are thinking it's over for you or there's a change and they were not expecting this change. They see you as somebody who could be very protective, but you're holding back at this time. You're focused on your work and you're not opening up. Okay, they think you were very caring, you were very understanding, you were very patient in the past, but now you have changed. They were not expecting this. I'm also getting you could not be very talkative when it comes to your friends or work. You could not be opening up to other people. This is about love life, Libra. And this is very shocking for them that now you're open to communicate with other people as well, that other people are making an offer and you're fine with it. Keep in mind, this is completely their perspective. They think you have something stable and valuable to offer them, but still you are not opening up. You are keeping it close to your heart. You are not very expressive. You are not very giving. Even though they know you have love for them, they also think you are very precious. You are a stable person, but still they are thinking you are not opening up. You are not giving them your energy. They cannot feel your energy, Libra. I'm also getting this person is very unstable, but there is a change, there is a transformation. Yes, they are thinking they have to take a stand, they have to be very clear with you, they have to be transparent, they are thinking about communicating with you, and they are thinking about having a balance. Okay, I'm also getting if they were stuck on their ex or if their mother was the issue, I feel they want to talk about it, they want to speak the truth, and they also want to have a balance, an equal give and take with you. Yes, they want to be patient in this situation and they want to take it slow. Why? Because they think they want this connection to stay. So they are taking it slow. At least they're thinking about it because they simply want to have a balance with you. They want to be on the same page with you. They want to clear the misunderstandings and for some of you, not for all, I'm getting one person here could be bisexual, other person could be into same sex. This is a very specific message. Okay, let's see. Somebody here could be thinking that you were the third party for them. That's again a specific message. This message is not for all, Libra. Okay, but yes, they think you are very spiritual, you are very kind. At the same time, your confidence attracts them. Okay. They want to reconnect with you. They want to speak the truth. They are already keeping an eye on you. They are waiting for the opportunity to talk to you. I'm also getting they are taking a stand. They could be fighting with a lot of people. For some of you, it could be their family member. But they are taking a stand for this relationship. When it comes to their heart, they want to do the right thing. They want to make a decision. They want to rush towards you. Yes, they want to choose you. Yes, I'm also getting somebody here could be married. and now they want to fight for this connection. Okay, so they want to have a new start with you. They want to fight back with the past impressions and they simply want to have a new start with you. In some cases, if you are dealing with a married person, they are ready to fight with their family so that they can have a new start with you. Okay? Yes, they are ready to fight. Okay? In the past, I am getting, they could be struggling. They were unable to make a choice, but now they have made a decision. I'm also getting a specific message here. If you know this person will never leave his or her family, especially if they are married. In that case, they want to achieve a balance. Okay? But for others of you, if you are dealing with a single person, definitely, see, they want to apologize, they want to express their love. And this is about commitment. They want to commit. They want to talk to you. They even want to travel with you. Okay? They are seeking a forward movement. This is what they want. Okay. Their intention is to take a responsibility of this relationship. They want to be an equal match. Wow, Libra. Definitely, this is the divine intervention. Even when it comes to their hidden intention towards you, they are ready to offer you something stable. They are seeking commitment and stability. Okay? They are even ready to express their love. Number 4 could be important for some of you. So this person is getting ready to take action. They could be silent for a long period of time or they could not be taking action towards you. To take this relationship forward, they are also thinking you are silent. Yes, they feel the spiritual and intuitive connection with you. But yes, they are getting ready. It's not easy for them to take action towards you as they feel you are also silent. You are also not opening up. You could be talking to other people. So that's why they are a bit hesitant. But they are getting ready. Somebody can even guide them. I see this person showing up. Yes, they are scared of rejection. They are thinking you are going to avoid them. Or if they ignored you in the past. Or if they said no to you. Or if they blocked you. Or deleted your contact. In that case, this is the reason they are hesitant. Okay? They are worried about it. They are guilty. Like, they are embarrassed. Okay? But I see this person showing up. Definitely, they are going to make a move towards you. There will be a movement. I'm getting the soulmate connection. I'm also getting something about the past. So you could be having a past life karma with this person. I'm getting a conflict here. It's like you're walking away and they're back. They're asking you to fight for this connection or to fight with them. But don't walk away from this connection from them. That's what I'm getting here. Yes, they are finally going to come forward. A lot of things were holding them back. It could be their responsibilities, their family, career, their ego, their rigid mindset. Finally, they are free, they are coming. And they are happy about it. Exactly. Because they have disappointed you. They are releasing the regret and they are choosing love. They are anxious, they are embarrassed, they are guilty. I feel they were obsessively thinking about you. They were in love with you, but at the same time, they were holding back to express their true emotions. Somebody can even put a spell on this person. That's what I'm getting for some of you. Not for all. Which is why they were not expressing their love. Or they could be behaving immaturely. I'm also getting, if not a spell, it could be because of their past. Somebody in the past could be trying to control them, which is why they were holding on to the past impressions and it was a toxic situation, toxic person. That was the reason they were behaving that way. Okay, so I see the waiting here. They're confused. See, they are going to show up. I also feel once this person will show up, You will be confused. But eventually I see the good outcome here. Everything will be fine. I still want to clarify something. Let's see. This person is trying to fight back their inner conflict. Yes, they're ending something that was holding them back in the first week of November. And if somebody was trying to keep them stuck, they are free, they are single from that situation. It's already in the process. This is going to happen in the first week. They will be ready for you. They will be ready for this connection. But in the second week, I see this person waiting, manifesting and investing. They will be very emotional about you. By the third week, I see this person stalking you. They will be at peace. They will be on the way to meet you or to communicate with you about this relationship. Okay. By the fourth week, I see this person trying to make you happy. They will rectify the situation. They are going to end this stagnant energy. And finally, they will be transparent with you. They will speak the truth. They will communicate with you. There will be a balance, equal give and take. And eventually, they will give you justice. They will bring a balance in the situation. They will make you so happy. You both will be very happy together. Yes. They are missing you so much. They are missing the love. So I really feel this time you are going to see the big change. This person is very stressed because of their behavior in the past. And this time when they will come towards you, you are going to see that that past chapter is closed. This time the relationship will be different. I'm getting mutual feelings, growth. And this time your opinion, your feelings will matter. They will be very expressive. They will be very passionate about you. Okay. Yes. So they are cutting off the past lovers, or they are cutting off the toxic habits, because I'm getting they are choosing you. This is the energy towards you, and they want to be with you and only you. Yes. They are on the way. Good news is coming. Okay. So I'm getting 5, 9 and 14. I'm also hearing 19. These dates, these numbers could be important for some of you for this month. Let your friends help you in romantic feelings. I feel, I did mention they can take guidance from somebody. They can take help of other people. And if this is you, please don't hesitate to take help of other people. And yes, I feel this person was not real when it comes to their feelings. And now they will express their romantic feelings, but they will take help of either your friends or their friends. When it comes to your friends, I feel they can take help to approach you. If you have blocked them, for others of you, they can take help of their close friends to propose you or to express their true feelings. This could be the one. Yes. So they know they were holding on to the past impression, and it was not necessarily about their feelings. I'm also getting they could be in this idea that they were still in love with their ex. This was not the case. They were actually holding on to the pain. I'm also getting another situation here. They could be in this idea their family will not accept you. Why? Because their family interfered in their past relationship. But now they understood that they can still heal the situation, and there's a beautiful chemistry between you guys. There's a strong magnetic attraction between you guys, so they can make it work. Yes, they were hiding this from you. They were not very confident about their family. They will realize this is true love. And they will try to have a light-hearted conversation with you. Okay, you can expect attraction this month. Keep your mind open. This person is actually free now and they are on their way. They could even be stuck because of finances and career and their rigid mindset. I feel they were thinking very negatively about their family and now they are thinking it's okay. They can still protect you. They will make an effort. They will flirt with you. They will express their love. They will finally let go of their control and they will trust the plan of the universe. If you have been waiting for this person, now this is the divine timing and it was worth waiting for. One last message. You deserve love. You are lovable. Yes, there could be some religious factors or cultural differences between you guys. That's it. I can't give up on us even if I want to. I need you in my life. I feel they have a lot of toxic people in their life and you're the only one who is an angel. Wow. No one makes me happy like you do. Libra. I'm hearing number 7 could be important for some of you. So maybe they can reach out in 7 days. Just one card, please. Yes, they have a lot of passion for you. They are extremely attracted. But this is mainly about your vibe, not only about your physical beauty. What are you doing to me? Yes, they are crazy about you. They are crazy for you and it's very different for them. I like the way you hold my hand and make me touch your intimate parts. I feel this month, when you will get close, they will be very expressive and they will also tell you what do they like on bed and they would want to know you better. In that way as well, I really appreciate whatever you have done for me. Yes, because no one makes me happy like you do. You are an angel. They need you, Libra. They cannot give up on this connection. I feel even if they try to give up, something has changed. The wheel has turned. I wish you could give me some time to explain myself. Exactly. So something happened. Now there is a change and now there is a realization. They are also waiting for you, Libra. You are not the only one. One last message from this person. Just one message. I think they sometimes want to talk to you or they write a message, but then they hold back. Wow, Libra, this is the last message. I have cried for you. Just a thought of you talking to somebody else makes me crazy. So this is not that feeling where they want to have you, where they are very possessive of you. They are emotional about you and they actually cry. They don't get upset. They don't get angry. They are very emotional about you. That's what I'm getting. Because they feel the sense of loss. Okay? Yes, we did feel here that they are thinking you have changed. Now you could be talking to other people. Even though they have this hope that you are still holding on to this connection. But still they are thinking you are going with the flow. And you are open to talk to other people. Especially if they are coming towards you. Okay? So this thought make them crazy. What is this? You are worth fighting for. Okay, because you have my heart. You have their heart, Libra, and you are worth fighting for. Now they are ready. Okay, we got this message in their feelings that they are ready to fight for this connection now. In the past, they were not having that strength, but now they are ready. So that's all I have for you, Libra. This is the beautiful reading. Thank you so much for watching. Type 999 in the comment section with 777. Thank you so much. Bye bye and take care.